came back for two games, played with Anthony Davis, and then went back to the sidelines. This is the first time we've seen him since early in the month, and he starts the game with a three.